right, let's go swing by the strip club and wait to see who shows up. When we get to Manuel, just let me do all the talking, all right? I'd hate for us to fuck things up with the Colombians because you said some crazy shit that pisses them off. With Hector taken out, his brother Angelo is probably calling the shots. Lucky for us, he doesn't have his shit together. It'll probably take him a while before he's got the crew organized enough to make a move on us. If and when Angelo finally steps, he's gonna send Victor to do the job. Now, I know you think you're all badass and everything, but trust me, Victor ain't no joke. You run into that asshole, you better make sure you got some serious backup. Okay, let's sit tight. Manuel should be here soon.
Nadie cruce los carnales!
Fuck the Colombian, we gotta get out of here.
Let's drop these fools!
This ain't going how I planned. Look! Your ass is mine! Oh, look, man!
So this guy... Alright, let's go swing by the strip club and wait to see who shows up. When we get to Manuel, just let me do all the talking, alright? I'd hate for us to fuck things up with the Colombians because you said some crazy shit that pisses them off. Hector taken out, his brother Angelo is probably calling the shots. Lucky for us, he doesn't have his shit together. It'll probably take him a while before he's got the crew organized enough to make a move on us. If and when Angelo finally steps, he's gonna send Victor to do the job. Now, I know you think you're all badass and everything, but trust me, Victor ain't no joke. You run into that asshole, you better make sure you got some serious backup. Okay, let's sit tight. Manuel should be here soon.
Fuck the-
Dr. Columbia, we gotta get out of here. Swing by the strip club and wait to see who shows up.
Shit! My wheels are low, man!
When we get to Manuel, just let me do all the talking, alright? I'd hate for us to fuck things up with the Colombians because you said some crazy shit that pisses them off. Hector taken out, his brother Angelo is probably calling the shots. Lucky for us, he doesn't have his shit together. It'll probably take him a while before he's got the crew organized enough to make a move on us. If and when Angelo finally steps, he's gonna send Victor to do the job. Now, I know you think you're all badass and everything, but trust me, Victor ain't no joke. You run into that asshole, you better make sure you got some serious backup.
Thank you.
Okay, let's sit tight. Manuel should be here soon.
Nadia Cruz!
Fuck the Colombian, we gotta get out of here.
Saints are gonna own your ass!
No te puedes esconder de mí!
What does it take to stop this guy?
Don't fuck with someone from the back.
Estos para Héctor.
Victor's still on our ass. Nice drive. You saved our ass.
Aisha's come a long way from smashing headlights.
Fuck yeah, I'll roll with you.
I wish I could attract something other than white guys. You want more than the preview?
Sweetie, you look as attractive as a box of used tampons.
Julius is counting on us.
Thanks for checking if I'm okay, Ash.
Bikes? That wouldn't happen.
You crazy motherfucker!
God, I won't take a bite out of that ass.
My guy! What in God's name are you doing?
You smell worse than Helmer's girls.
Thank God.
It's like old racetracks, all that.
You dress like that.
Someone took a wrong turn.
Can I buy you a smoke?
Crazy nigger, what you do?
You almost made my...
You gonna kill me, Holmes?
Oh, crap, I'm not insured.
Don't ask questions, just come with me. This is for you. If you kill him. Right now, I'm willing to bet you're thinking one of two things. Either you're thinking, there's no way I can kill someone who's done nothing to me. Or you're thinking, how am I gonna spend all that cash? Let me tell you something, sweetie. The second thought is gonna get you farther in this world.
I should have stuck with Benjamin King when I had the chance.
keep driving like that.
Damn it!
What the hell did you do that for?
Not my scene. Great, my hair is frizzing.
I think the Carnales have gotten the message that the Saints are here to stay. Tag up their refinery. I want those bitches to see our sign wherever they look.